This is pretty cool and all, but I mean, I don't see the thing working underwater.
Plus, it even works underwater.
I'll take your entire stock!